children, hope you all are doing well. This is Miss Kamini and I hope you all are enjoying the activities related to the theme Australia. Today we are going to do some experiments related to the volcanic eruption which happened in New Zealand last year. As you know, a lot of Australians live in New Zealand. That's why we are trying to make some connections by doing this activity. So let's get started. Very simple. You have already done this experiment, making a volcano with baking soda and vinegar. Many other ways we have tried to do it in different forms. Today we are going to do an activity without using baking soda and vinegar. So what we have to do for that? We have to just prepare the things for that. We have a Ziploc bag. Then I have a cut out of just a mountain shape on a cartolina, and I have painted it brown and some yellow and red paint. Yes, we have two activities for today. The first activity is the volcano in a Ziploc bag, and the second activity is writing letters on a sensory bag. You're going to use the same Ziploc bag. So let's get started. Just take a Ziploc bag, any size will do, and you just have to put this cut out inside the bag. Okay, then turn your bag. Okay, and you just have to put yellow paint. You're going to use two colors. Okay, so just put very carefully. I'm going to put yellow first here. Okay, you can put like maybe like you can say this will be like 1 tablespoon or something. You can just cover like both the sides, one side. Not be careful that you don't get the paint out. It has to be only on the back side of this cut out. Okay, and it's okay if it's a little bit on the Ziploc bag, that's fine. So you have to put like enough paint so that you will see what you have to do with this. I'm just going to show you. We have already done this activity before for mixing colors. So we are going to do two activities today, as I said. Yes. Okay. So I put the yellow and red paint. And I'm going to just push it in the middle. Okay. You have to be very careful. Of course, mommy is going to help you for this. Okay. And we are going to just keep it like this. And now the fun part starts. What you have to do, you have to try to make a volcano with this. Make sure you have sealed the bag so that you don't spill the paint out. And let's start mixing. I am mixing and mixing both the colors. And now I'm going to try to make a volcano. The volcano is going to erupt now. Get ready. And there you go. You see? When that's the volcano. And you see the way how you're doing it usually on with different things. Today we have made a volcano in a bag. And can you see when you mix yellow and red color together, what color did you get? You are right, it's orange. So we've got it here, and there you go. That's your volcano in a Ziploc bag. Okay, now get ready for the second activity. For that, you don't need to do anything. You just need to use the same Ziploc bag. The only thing you have to do is, you just need to remove this, okay? Okay, I'm just going to try to remove this very carefully, okay? So I'm just going to use this and try to take out this from inside, okay? Maybe your hands will get messy, but that's okay because we don't want to waste the paint. And we need to do another activity, okay? So we are going to do the second activity, and just a minute. Oh, and what you're going to do, I will just take a tissue, just a minute, just 1 minute. Okay. Okay, so just wipe your hands. Make sure that you remove everything, okay? And just seal it again and try to mix it. Mix it together till you get a different color. So yellow and red together makes the color orange. You see, We learned about the color mixing earlier, remember? Okay, so you just mix it very well. It's a sensory activity. It's good for your fingers. Yes. Okay, and then once you're done with this step and you've got your squishy bag ready, what you're going to do, you're going to write letters here. So what is the second activity for today? It is sensory Ziploc squishy bag, writing numbers and letters. Okay, so what I'm going to do, I have some flashcards here. Okay, and I'm just going to pick one letter now. I'm going to pick, and I've got a letter T. So what I'm going to do, I'm just going to keep it next to me here, and I'm going to try to write the letter. You can either use a brush or you can use your fingers. Let's try both ways. So first, Fred, make sure that you've got enough paint and just clear it like that. And now try to write the letter. Okay, I think I will use my fingers because I'm not getting the print with that. And you see, that's my letter T. You see that? Let's try another one, okay? And I'm enjoying the sensory touch on this squishy bag as I've got some paints inside and it's a nice feeling, yes? Okay, now I'm going to take another letter. What's the letter? Yes, you're right, it's P. So let's try the letter P, and there you go. So you can continue doing all the letters or numbers. You can write your name and you can share it with me. That's the activity for today. Share it with me and have fun. Thank you.